So dear students, today we will discuss about the subtraction, how to subtract from one digit to another digit. Let us discuss about the sum example. So first example is 7 and minus 3. So how will subtract from 7 to minus 3? So first of all, we have to put some straight line. Which number is bigger? Number 7 is bigger, and we have to subtract number 3 because it is small. So we have to put some straight line. Suppose 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So 7 straight line we are putting. Now we have to deduct 3 straight line. Number 1, 2 and 3. Now how many lines are left? 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 remaining 4 lines are the answer. So 7 minus 3, it is 4. Now same, we have to put another 6 lines in here because 6 is the bigger number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now how much number we have to subtract from 6? 1. Now 1 will be deducted. Now how many lines are left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now 5 is the answer. So 6 minus 1, it is 5. Now same number 10 minus 4. 10 minus 4, it is remaining. So 10 minus 4, how much? We have to put 10 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And how many lines are deducted? 4 lines. So 4 is here. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 are deducted. Now how many lines are left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6 is the answer. So 10 minus 4, it is 6. Same as number D. Suppose we have to deduct from 9 to 5. So first of all, we have to put again 9 lines because 9 is the bigger number. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And we have to deduct 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So remaining lines are the answer. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 is the answer. Now this person is your homework for tomorrow. Now number E is your homework. Minus 8 minus 5. Number F is your homework. 7 minus 2. And G, that is 10 minus 7.